we are going to name the winner the letter of the day. Right. Now, you all know our category winners. For swimsuit, the letter S. For congeniality, the letter C.
Hi, my name is C. What's yours?
All right, C. And now for talent, the letter T. Who tap danced? Okay. All right, and now, the moment you're still waiting for, when we name our letter of the day. Yes. Our five finalists are A, E, I, O, and U. Okay. Aren't they great? Okay. Now the fourth runner-up is the letter A. Runner-up is the letter U. Yes, thank you, U. Our second runner-up is the letter I. And now that leaves E and O. Yes, one of them will be our letter of the day. So the first runner-up, and should our winner be unable to serve, you will replace it in every word in the dictionary. The first runner-up is the letter O, so our letter of the day is E.